Your Love, Once Upon a Time in the West. First time reaction coming up in 30 seconds. Hey everybody, Matt Criscuolo here. You're gonna wanna open up your ears for this one. This is another Ennio Morricone. I think it's also with Dulce Pontes. I don't know what that is. Is that the girl? I have no idea. Let me know. I'm sorry. I just, you know, these are true first-time reactions. I've seen the movies. Maybe I saw this scene in a movie. I don't know. I'll know when I get to it. But anyway, let's get right to it. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe if you like these reactions that I'm doing. And of course, make a request. I do read the comments, by the way. So anyway, let's get right to it, shall we? Bam! I know why this got requested now, because this must be from The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly. I don't remember this scene. I remember this actor, and I think I remember the actress, but I don't remember the scene. The song sounds familiar, but I don't remember this vocalist. I'm assuming that's Dulce Pontes. I'm not sure. But if you could let me know, I would appreciate it. Either way, it's amazing. Beautiful, beautiful voice. And a beautiful song, because Ennio Morricone was one of the greatest composers ever. So it's a beautiful song.
The life to
was kind of a release and a refreshing to see them smiling at the end, because you know that was pretty intense. You know, for an expression of love. You know, of course, we don't. I didn't understand the context of the scene and what was going on, but it was just a lot of just stern looking. You know, like who knows what's going on up there, huh? But when it comes to love, we never know. So anyway, listen, what an interesting, beautiful song, interesting song. The closest I ever got to Ennio Morricone was in Rome. I was walking past his house, but it was closely guarded, so you know, I didn't get to see him. But anyway, yeah, Ennio Morricone. Thank you, Ennio Morricone. And thank you to old Boiler 62 for suggesting and requesting this. I appreciate it. Listen, it's nice to be important, but it's more important to be nice. And you take it easy, and if it's real easy, you take it twice.